दबंग 3 इज ईयर 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय प्रभु देवा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सलमान खान फिल्म्स अरबाज खान प्रोडक्शंस एंड सफरोंस ब्रॉडकास्ट एंड मीडिया लिमिटेड। द थर्ड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ दबंग फ्रेंचाइज इट सर्व्स एज ए सीक्वल ऑफ दबंग 2010 एंड दबंग 2012। द फिल्म फीचरिंग सलमान खान सोनाक्षी सिन्हा एंड अरबाज खान रिप्राइजिंग देयर रिस्पेक्टिव कैरेक्टर्स विथ कन्नड़ा एक्टर्स सुदीप हैज जी एंटागनिस्ट एंड साई मुखर्जी इन आर डेब्यू रोल्स। द स्टोरी रिटर्न्स बाय सलमान खान इज सेट इन ए फिक्शनल टाउन इन उत्तर प्रदेश आफ्टर द इवेंट ऑफ दबंग 2 एंड शोकेसेस चुलबुल पांडे ओरिजिन एज ए पुलिस ऑफिसर्स आफ्टर हिज एनकाउंटर्स विद एन ओल्ड वायरल्स वाली सिंह रिफ्रेशेस हिज मेमोरी। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी बिगेन इन अप्रैल 2019 एंड शूट एज कंप्लीटेड इन सितंबर 2019। इट वॉज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई सलमान खान फिल्म इन इंडिया एंड यशराज फिल्म इंटरनेशनली। द ऑफिशियल ट्रेलर वॉज लॉन्च ऑन 23 अक्टूबर 2019। द फिल्म वॉज स्ट्रेटेगली रिलीज वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन 20 दिसंबर 2019 ऑन द प्री क्रिसमस वीकेंड। इट ओपन द मैक्स रिव्यू फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स एंड प्राइज सलमान खान एंड सुदीप परफॉर्मेंस वाइल अदर्स फाउंड इट फॉर्मरिक एंड वीकर्स एज कम्पेयर टू प्रीक्वल्स एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। द फिल्म कलेक्ट वेयर फॉर अफेक्टेड बाई द सी ए प्रोटेस्ट मेकिंग इन द सेकेंड लोवेस्ट ग्रोजिंग फिल्म इन द फ्रेंचाइज। द प्लॉट स्टार्टिंग अगेन विथ द हीरोइक एंट्रिक एंड स्टोरी मूव्स हेड फ्रॉम दबंग टू विथ द करप्ट येट मच लव कॉप्स एएसपी चुलबुल पांडे प्रिवेंटिंग ए रॉबरी एट द बिल्डिंग्स एंड बीटिंग द गॉन्स एंड देयर लीडर्स गुल्लू ब्लैक एंड ब्लैक एंड ब्लू। गुल्लू देन एग्रीज टू रिटर्न टू हिज फॉर्मर पार्ट टाइम जॉब एज ए वेडिंग्स ब्रांड ट्रम्पटर्स एंड चुलबुल सिंस डीलिंग विद द एवरीडे लिव्स ऑफ हिज वाइफ रजो ब्रदर्स माणिकचंद मक्की पांडे ऑल्सो ए पोलिस ऑफिसर एंड हिज सन्स वाइल्ड हिज ब्रदर फादर्स प्रजापति पांडे सेज एट होम्स विथ रजो मक्की अपियर्स टू डी एंजॉइंग द लविस लाइफ स्टाइल्स मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स वन फेटफुल डेज ए डिस्पेयर्ड गर्ल्स प्रोबेबली इंजर्ड अराइव्स इन ए हरी एंड मक्की स्टेशन आफ्टर एस्केपिंग फ्रॉम द समवेयर एंड सीकिंग हेल्प। मक्की एक्सेप्टिंग टू पनिश हर कॉप्टर्स द टायर्स टू सेल हर्स एंड अदर गर्ल्स ऑफ इज जॉइंड बाय चुलबुल एंड आफ्टर ए स्कूफिल द ब्रदर्स अरेस्ट चिंटी वालिया हु रन्स ए प्रोस्टिट्यूशन रॉकेट वाइल ट्राइंग टू फोर्स ए कन्फेशन आउट ऑफ चिंटी एट द पुलिस स्टेशन। चुलबुल इंटरप्टेड एंड लॉयर्स फ्रॉम द सम गॉन्स हु हैव कम ओवर द रिलीज चिंटी स्टिल्स ही टेयर्स ऑफ एंड कोर्ट ऑर्डर्स एंड इन डिस्प्रेशन द गॉन्स लीडर्स कीप हिज वीडियो कॉल्स गोइंग ऑन इवेंट्स एज चुलबुल स्माइल्स इन टू द स्क्रीन। मिनट लेटर द लीडर सो द वीडियो कॉल्स एंड बल्ली सिंह हु सीज चुलबुल हु लुक्स बैक इन टू द फोन कैमराज एंड विजिट बल्ली शॉक्ड बिहाइंड वर्ड्स ही रिमेंबर्स हिज यंगर डेज एंड रिकॉलिंग हिज फेट विथ बल्लीज ईयर एगो वेन ही वॉज स्टिल यंग। चुलबुल ग्रोस रियल टाइम नेम्स टर्न्स आउट टू बी दकड़ चंद पांडे फॉल इन लव विथ ए गर्ल्स खुशी हु वॉज इनिशियली बींग कंसिडर्ड एज ए पोटेंशियल ब्राइड ऑफ मक्की आफ्टर ही नोटिस ए फोटो ऑफ हर मक्की हैंडेड एंड टोल्ड हिज ब्रदर्स नंदिनी देवी दैट ही वुड बी ए गुड फिट इंस्टेड ऑफ मक्की। ए फ्यू डे लेटर खुशी मिटनल्स अंकल्स प्रभात ए मिटनल अंकल्स जानकी अग्रीड टू मैच बिटवीन धाकड़ एंड खुशी एंड दी टू बिगिन कोटिंग्स ईच अदर्स एट द सेम टाइम्स बल्ली एंड रूटलेस Violent Gonch set his eyes on Kushi's and started making arrangement for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Kushi, he decided to kill Kushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Kushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Kushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo traveled to the Kushi French were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbuj and Kushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbuj, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise? The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and the story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeter, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girls probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations. After escaping from the somewhere and seeking help, Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Balli Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Balli, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Balli's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real names turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her Maki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Maki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat Mittal uncles Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Hariya and his daughters Rajo traveled to the Khushi friends, were deeply affected. Hariya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers did transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbuj and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbuj, having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to read, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank A ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Since he steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events. As Chulbul smiles into the screen, minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Balli sings, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Balli, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Balli's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul rose real time names turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey, fall in love with a girl Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat Mittal's uncles Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Balli and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Hariya and his daughters Rajo traveled to the Khushi friends, were deeply affected. Hariya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the Krasnamurti into a corps name himself Chulbuj and Kushi memory forming the event of Dabang. At present Chulbuj having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good force meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbuj nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be ranked a ASP and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the prequels? At the box office, the films collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved corps ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the biddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo, Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girls probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbuj and after a scuffle the brothers arrest Chinti Walia who runs a prostitution racket. While trying to force a confession out of Chinti at the police station, Chulbuj interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbuj smiles into the screen. Minute later the leaders saw the video calls and Balli sings who sees Chulbuj who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Balli shocked behind words he remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Balli's year ago when he was still young. Chulbuj was real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncles Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi and the two began courting each other at the same time. Balli and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangement for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Kushi uncles, Harriya and his daughters, Raju, rivaled to the Kushi friends, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prisons for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers, the transformed into abstract corpse, named himself Chulbul and Kushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gods and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeter, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry, and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gons who have come over the release. Chinti steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gons leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dhakad Chan Pandey, fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and Ruthless Violent Gonch set his eyes on Kushi's and started making arrangements for his marriage with hers. However, when he saw Rakkad with Kushi, he decided to kill Kushi and her family right in front of Rakkad's eyes. After luring him to the shot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Kushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Kushi's uncles, Harya, and his daughters, Rajo, rivaled to the Kushi friends, were deeply affected. Harya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers they transformed into obstinate corpse, named himself Chulbul and Kushi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate such Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunch who have come over the release. Since he steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunch leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Balli sings, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Balli, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Balli's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul was real time names turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mithnal's uncle Prabhat, Mithnal's uncle Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Balli and Ruthless Violent Gaunch set his eyes on Kushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Rakkad with Kushi, he decided to kill Kushi and her family right in front of Rakkad's eyes. After luring him to the shot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Kushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Kushi uncles, Harya, and his daughters, Rajo, rivaled to the Kushi friends, were deeply affected. Harya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers they transformed into obstinate corpse, named himself Chulbul and Kushi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Sulwur. Nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be rank ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate prequels. At the box office, the films collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gods and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters, and Chulbul is seen dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his son's wife, his brother, father's Prajapati Pandey, stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry, and Makki stations after escaping from somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gods who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gods leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls, and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul was real time names turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles, Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangement for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed, and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles, Harya, and his daughter Rajo reveled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him attackers the Krishnamurti into Apnaite corpse name himself Chulbuj and Kushi memory forming the event of Dabang. At present Chulbuj having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbuj nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be ranked ASP and action causes him to be banished from the homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the fringe collect where further affected by the CAA protest making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot starting again with the heroic antic and story moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeter and Chulbulj is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey also a police officer and his sons while his brother father's Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day a disappeared girl probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. He is joined by Chulbuj and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia who runs a prostitution racket while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbuj interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbuj smiles into the screen. Minute later the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh who sees Chulbuj who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Bali shocked behind the words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still young. Chulbuj Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncle Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi. And the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dakar with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dakar's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Hariya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the cozy French, were deeply affected. Hariya took to alcoholism while Dhakar, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prisons for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, named himself Chulbul and Kusi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to read, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate sessions. Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunch who have come over the release. Sinti steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunch leaders keep his video calls going on events. As Chulbul smiles into the screen, minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali sings, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visit Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real name turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncle Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and Ruthless Violent Gaunch set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Hariya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi French, were deeply affected. Hariya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prisons for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, named himself Chulbul and Kusi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to read, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filed with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate prequels. At the box office, the films collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gods and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and chulbuls. He sees dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father's Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations. After escaping from somewhere and seeking help, Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gongs who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gongs leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still young. Chulbul Rose's real time names turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncles, Prabhat, Mitnal uncles Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughter Rajo traveled to the Khushi French, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into upnight cops, name himself Chulbul and Khushi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for the meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled Vaibhali into the turning against Chulbu. Nearly to slap him, after he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gods and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a disappeared girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry, and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gods who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gods leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls and Bali sings, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncle Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi. And the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dakar with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dakar's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed, and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends, were deeply affected. Harya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him's attackers, the transformed into a cop's name himself. Chulbul and Khushi memory forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be ranked ASP and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate patients? Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Sinti steals he tears off and court orders and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later the leaders saw the video calls and Bali sings who sees Chulbul who looks back into the phone cameras and visit Bali shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still young. Chulbul Rose's real time name turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey. Fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi, Mitnal's uncle, Prabhat, Mitnal's uncle Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi. And the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Haria and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Haria took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him's attackers, the transformed into upnight cops, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be ranked ASP and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate two prequels? At the box office, the film's collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story moves ahead from Dabang too, with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu Black and Black and Blue. Gullu then agreed to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and Chulbul's is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father's Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo Makki, appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughter Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into upnight cops, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with money, does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the fringe collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gongs and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo, Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gongs who have come over the release. Chinti steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gongs leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncle Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and ruthless violent gongs set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harira and his daughter Rajo reveled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harira took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into obstinate cops, named himself Chulbul and Khushi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for so meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be rank ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate patients. Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaunts who have come over the release. Sinti steals, he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events. And Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls, and Balli sings, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone's cameras and visits Balli, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Balli's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncle Prabhat, Mitnal's uncle Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Balli and Rutles Violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed, and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into upnight cops, naming himself Chulbul and Khushi Memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good for the meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate two prequels. At the box office, the film's collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeter, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his son's wife, his brother father's Prajapati Pandey, stays at home with Rajo Makki, appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations. After escaping from somewhere and seeking help, Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off, is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket, while trying to forge a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaons who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gaons leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul was real time names turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey, fall in love with a girl Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncles, Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and Rutles violent gaons set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo reveled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformer into upnight corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapter. So once and good falls meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further effect by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise? The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved corpse ASP Chulbul Pandey. 3.3 preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gods and their leaders, Gullu Black and Black and Blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and chulbuls. He sings dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father's Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo, Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a despaired girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations. After escaping from the somewhere and seeking help, Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket. While trying to force a confession out of Chinti at the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gods who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gods leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still young. Chulbul knows real time names, turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey, fall in love with a girl Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncle Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and Ruthless Violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo traveled to the Khushi French, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners Sambhav Singh. After saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for so meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Thus, he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate Chulbul's interrupted and lawyers from the some gaunts who have come to over the release. Cinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later the leader saw the video calls and Bali sings, who sees Chulbul who looks back into the phone's cameras and visit Bali shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still a young Chulbul whose real time name turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncle Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Haria and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Haria took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good for the meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the prequels? At the box office, the film's collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making it the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father's Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, despaired girls probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from somewhere and seeking help. Mackay is accepting to punish her captors, retires to sell her and other girls off, is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket while trying to force a confession out of Chinti. At the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gongs who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gongs leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real name turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey, fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles, Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and Ruthless Violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughter Rajo traveled to the Khushi French, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for so meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise? The plot, starting again with the heroic antic, and the story moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gongs and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part time job as a weddings brand trumpeter, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati पांडे सेज एट होम विद जो मक्की अपियर्स टू डी एंजॉइंग द लविश लाइफस्टाइल्स मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स वन फेटफुल डेज ए डिस्पेयर्ड गर्ल्स प्रोबेबली इंजर्ड अराइव्स इन ए हरी एंड मक्की स्टेशन आफ्टर एस्केपिंग फ्रॉम द समवेयर एंड सीकिंग हेल्प मक्की एक्सेप्टिंग टू पनिश हर कॉप्टर्स The tires to sell her and other girls off is joined by Chulbul's and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket while trying to force a confession out of Chinti at the police station. Chulbul's interrupted and lawyers from the some gons who have come over the release. Chinti steals he. Tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gang leaders keep his video calls going on. Events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind the words. He remembers his younger. Days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still young. Chulbul Ghosh's real time names turns out to be Dhakad Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat Mittal uncles Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and Ruthless Wale. Violent Gaunch set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners Sambhav Singh. After saving him, attackers transformed into upright cops named himself Chulbul and Khushi memory forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul nearly to slap him after he too is promoted to be rank a ASP and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with money. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate such Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from the some gons who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders and in desperation the gons leaders keep his video calls going on events. As Chulbul smiles into the screen, minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, Shocked behind words, he remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with malice year ago when he was still a young Chulbul's gross real times names turns out to be Dakar Chan Pandey. Fall in love with a girl's Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncle Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi's uncles, Harriya, and his daughters, Rajjo, rivaled to the Khushi friends, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Balli and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformer into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajjo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Balli into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank A ASP and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Balli actively. Balli, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate prequels? At the box office, the film's collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic, and the story moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved corps ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajjo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his son's wife, his brother, father's Prajapati Pandey, stays at home with Rajjo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So, one fateful day, despaired girls probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul and after a scuffle the brothers arrest Chinti Walia who runs a prostitution racket. While trying to force a confession out of Chinti at the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on even as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the reader saw the video calls and Bali sings, who sees Chulbul who looks back into the phone cameras and visit Bali shocked behind the words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago when he was still a young Chulbul whose real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl's Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncles Prabhat, a Mitnal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughter Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise? The plot, starting again with the heroic antic and story, moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeter and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, a disappeared girl, probably injured, arrives in a hurry and Makki stations after escaping from the somewhere and seeking help. Makki is accepting to punish her captors retires to sell her and other girls off, is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket while trying to forge a confession out of Chinti at the police station. Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaunch who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leader saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind the words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncle Prabhat, a Mittal uncle's Janki, agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other. At the same time, Bali and ruthless violent Gaunch set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughters Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends, were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into upnight cops, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode, and Prajapati and Rajo decided that he has had enough to read, he need to close the chapters once and good for so meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with money. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate sessions? Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaunch who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation the gaunch leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked behind words. He remembers his younger days and recalling his fate with Bali's year ago. When he was still young, Chulbul Ghosh's real names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl, Khushi, who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mittal's uncles Prabhat, Mittal's uncles Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the spot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi's uncles Harya and his daughters Rajo reveled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harya took to alcoholism, while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relayed with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good for so meanwhile, and I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be rank a ASP, and action causes him to be banished from homes by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies. Does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate prequels? At the box office, the film's collect were further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antique, and the story moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the Gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part-time job as a weddings brand trumpeters, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand, Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his son's wife, his brother, father's Prajapati Pandey, stays at home with Rajo. Makki appears to be enjoying the lavish lifestyles most of the time. So one fateful day, disappeared girls probably injured arrives in a hurry and Makki stations. After escaping from the somewhere and seeking help, Makki is accepting to punish her captors. They tries to sell her and other girls off. Is joined by Chulbul, and after a scuffle, the brothers arrest Chinti Walia, who runs a prostitution racket. While trying to force a confession out of Chinti at the police station, Chulbul interrupted and lawyers from some gaunts who have come over the release. Chinti steals he tears off and court orders, and in desperation, the gaunt leaders keep his video calls going on events as Chulbul smiles into the screen. Minute later, the leaders saw the video calls and Bali Singh, who sees Chulbul, who looks back into the phone cameras and visits Bali, shocked beyond words. remembrances his younger days and recalling his fate with Vallis year ago when he was still a young Chulbul whose real time names turns out to be Dakar Chand Pandey. Fall in love with a girl Khushi who was initially being considered as a potential bride of Makki. After he noticed a photo of her, Makki handed and told his brothers Nandini Devi that he would be a good fit instead of Makki. A few days later, Khushi Mitnal's uncles Prabhat Mitnal uncles Janki agreed to match between Dhakad and Khushi, and the two began courting each other at the same time. Bali and ruthless violent Gaunt set his eyes on Khushi and started making arrangements for his marriage with her. However, when he saw Dhakad with Khushi, he decided to kill Khushi and her family right in front of Dhakad's eyes. After luring him to the shot, Prabhat and Janki were both killed and Khushi was thrown off to cliff to die. Consequently, both Khushi uncles Harriya and his daughter Rajo rivaled to the Khushi friends were deeply affected. Harriya took to alcoholism while Dhakad, who was farmed by Bali and spent much time in prison for the debt, was taken in by commissioners. Sambhav Singh, after saving him, attackers the transformed into abstract corpse, name himself Chulbul and Khushi memory, forming the event of Dabang. At present, Chulbul, having relied with entire episode and Prajapati and Rajo, decided that he has had enough to be, he need to close the chapters once and good falls meanwhile. And I'll attracted Makki is misled by Bali into the turning against Chulbul, nearly to slap him. After he too is promoted to be ranked ASP, and action causes him to be banished from Oms by Prajapati, and he joined hand with Bali actively. Bali, who is said to become a politician and a minister of upcoming elections, plans in a truck filled with monies, does he get Makki and many other police officers in his circle transferred to one common location to facilitate the film's collect, where further affected by the CAA protest, making in the second lowest grossing films in the franchise. The plot, starting again with the heroic antic, and the story moves ahead from Dabang 2 with the corrupt yet much loved cops ASP Chulbul Pandey preventing a robbery at the weddings and beating the Gaunts and their leaders Gullu back and black and blue. Gullu then agrees to return to his former part time job as a weddings brand trumpeter, and Chulbul is since dealing with the everyday lives of his wife Rajo, brothers Manikchand Makki Pandey, also a police officer, and his sons, while his brother father Prajapati Pandey stays at home.